friends, thanks for joining me. Today is day 12 of the 12 days of yoga. Last day. Today I have a special guest. My sweet husband decided to join me. So let's get started. In a comfortable seated position, with your legs crossed, in a gentle sway side to side as you settle in, finding an extra comfy spot. Maybe gentle rotations to your neck, noticing how it feels. And when you're ready, gently close your eyes. Start to focus on your breathing. Each inhale, lifting you up. And exhale, settling in. Next inhale, float your hands up high, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat, settling in. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Big inhale through your nose. Easy exhale out your mouth. Two more times. Inhale through your nose. Easy exhale out your mouth. One more time. Inhale. And easy exhale. Slowly opening your eyes and relaxing your palms. Now some easy, gentle stretches, leaning towards your right side on your palm or on your forearm. Your right side.
Left side.
Your left side, we're mirroring. Big inhale, lift. And exhale, settle. Here, dropping down a little bit. Nice stretch on the side. Each inhale slowly lifting you up, and exhale, relaxing as you settle into the pose. One more time, big inhale to lift. Maybe lean backwards a little bit, open up your chest if that feels good. And ease, exhale, slowly come all the way forward and crawl to the other side, nice and easy, one step at a time. Same thing here, big inhale to lift and open up. And exhale, relax and settle into the pose. Letting your breath carry you through. Big inhale to lift, open up a little bit more. And easy exhale, coming all the way to the middle, crawling there. Your palms in front of you, letting your head and neck relax, maybe a gentle sway side to side as you settle in. And breathing through. And slowly round up to sitting. And then walking your hands behind you, one palm at a time. Leaning backwards as you open up your chest. Nice, easy stretch. Next inhale, lift your hips all the way up. Gentle opening. And exhale, coming all the way back down. Now, gentle twist to your left. Big inhale, bring your right hand to the opposite knee. Inhale to lift. And exhale, gently twist. Two more breaths here. Big inhale, lift. And exhale, twist a little bit more. One more time. Big inhale. And easy exhale, coming to the other side. Nice and easy. To lift and exhale, twist a little bit more. Nice, easy morning stretch. Inhale up and exhale, twist one more time. Big inhale, lift all the way up and exhale, easy twist coming back to the middle. And then leaning backwards, we're extending our legs in front of us, maybe open wide leg bend or forward fold, anything that feels more comfortable to you.
I'm gonna sit.
Big inhale to lift your hands up high. And easy exhale, fold over anything you wanna do. If you're in a forward fold, bring your torso close to your thighs and settle here for a couple of breaths. Notice how it feels. Let your breathing do all the work. Each inhale filling you up like a balloon. And exhale, relaxing. Notice how your body's feeling. Make sure there's no tension. And just let your inhales and exhales roll through for a while. You can come to the middle, just relax your head and neck. You can try leaning onto one side, staying here for a couple of breaths as well, or trying the other side. You can try some gentle twists and openings as well. Anything you want to do, really. Just let your body carry you along. Nice and easy. When you're ready, slowly coming all the way up. Now, leaning backwards, grabbing a hold of your right leg. Nice and easy. Anything you want to do here, maybe some gentle stretch, a nice cradle. Swaying side to side, that helps you kind of sensitize it, see how your body feels. And if you want to extend a little bit, grab a hold of your big toe. Get some support with your other hand. See if you want to bring it to the side or extend your leg to the front. Very nice and gentle, especially if you're just waking up. How does it feel?
Synchronize.
And when you're ready, place that foot to the outside of your left knee. And then big inhale, we'll twist towards the right side, floating our left hand right up high. And exhale, cross it right in front of you. And then looking backwards, big inhale to lift. An easy twist. Two more times, big inhale. Easy exhale. One more time, inhale to lift. And exhale, twist a little bit more. And then counter twist on the other side. One breath, big inhale, lift. And exhale, settle. Coming all the way back to the middle, bringing her foot. Give it a nice hug and bringing that leg. Same on the other side here. Start with a nice cradle. Make sure there's no tension on your knee. Nice and gentle. You want to stretch your leg as well. Grab a hold of your big toe. The same as the other side. Slowly extend and notice how you feel. Get some support from your opposite hand if you need it. Bring it to the side. Nice and easy, silly. And when you're ready, give it a nice hug. We'll bring that foot to the outside of our knee for the counter twist on this side. So big inhale to lift your hand right up. Exhale, cross it right in front of you. And then big inhale to lift. And exhale, twist. Two more times. Inhale, lift. And exhale, twist a little bit more. One more time, inhale, lift and open up, and exhale, relax. Counter twist on the other side for one breath. Big inhale, and easy exhale. Coming all the way to the middle, giving a nice hug to her foot, release it in front of you, and then slowly we'll settle into our backs so we can chill down. And then slowly round all the way back as we lie to our backs. Nice and easy. And then settle in here for a couple of breaths, for as long as you want. You can also play with a happy baby.
Oh, yes.
Nice rotation on your back. You can grab a hold of your feet if you want to stretch a little bit more, leaning from one side to another. And when you have enough of this, gently release everything.
I haven't had enough of this.
You haven't had enough of this. Just keep playing. Keep playing. Slowly let everything go. Nice and gentle. Focusing on your inhale and exhale. Closing your eyes as you drift off. And because you're so sweet. Do you want to relax a little more? So stay here for as long as you want. Let your inhales and exhales become deeper. With each exhale, your body becoming heavier.
ability to wind down. So stay here for a couple of breaths for as long as you want. And to get out of it, slowly wiggle your hands and toes. Start to let some air come back to your body. I know this is not enough, but we're just demonstrating. And then leaning towards one side, your left or right. Any side you want to do. And slowly come all the way up to standing.
Am I standing or sitting?
To sitting, sorry. Got distracted. And then close your eyes. Focus on your inhales and exhales once more. Next inhale, float your hands right up high. Palms together and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Settle here. When you're ready, gently opening your eyes. So thanks for joining us today. Today's the last day of 12 days and I hope you've enjoyed it. Today's Lazy Friday flow. Let me know what you think. And yeah, this is Arslan. I think I forgot to introduce you.
Wow. So bad.